Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's we today. What happened to my webcam? So the building some models. And like I know, let's go to the autofocus. Save and done. So, today we have you think to do? Building the couple of models. Well, one is this Dantrix Profiteers, and we have Harken. And maybe our Dark Apostle and the Dead Watch Watch Captain in the Terminator armor. And happy. What you do, you run a thing. But yeah, that is our what we gonna doing. I little bit tired because I have been a long week in the work, so and this week I have been a 6 day, and a little bit tired, so I tried to, that's why this can be a little bit shorter what I first had planned to do. But yeah, our profiteers and here's our card so we need to know what who we gonna do. Are you those cards? Nope. So you, let me see. So let's see who we have in here. So we have Jürgen Tundrik, Dead-Eyed Lund, Hendrik Ironhale, Garrett Allinson and Karkan Trakskjever. Trakskjever. Tanrik Lund, Ironhale, Alenten ja Dragseer Skever. Those five guys are in Night Vault, Tantric's profiteers. And first in first we building. Is that you? Yes. Karks Chan Trunksgiver. Right to say like the Scandinavian. There we have. You could get there. You, but you will have. And then you get 3-17. You go there. And this point I say to the next week that in next week next week I think we don't have a Sunday stream, but we have Thursday stream. But it's depend that do I wanna Sunday in morning, because I am in evening at work. So next one is the tähti. Get the 16 here. But yeah, not in Sunday, but Sunday is in Thursday. And Saturday is the Saturday. And there's here. there. And tomorrow, and tomorrow's, I don't know yet. Yes, you go. Tomorrow, I don't yet know what. But I think it's. Gonna be gaming day. Start to see your weapons and base. Well, yeah, like I said, that tomorrow's may is maybe back to the game only. That I have a lot of the models too, and so little time and so many doing so. And of course, you lipid glue there, so And here is Kartian Drugskurver, or that's how I say it. Then next one. It's the Mister himself, Jürgen Tundrik. Jürgen. And what we need you is the glue what you don't fall down, and let's see, you are the base. See. First thing first, five. Number five, where are you? You are there. You. Then we need the seven, and it's you. And 11 is. You. That. Then when I six, 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 where? Is you. The first thing when you do the number, paste it, models are that you know the numbers. You go like that. It's a much easier to do. So you go there and then come to you. Okay, now we have a big problem. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So where are you? Did must go to go was broke. Or that no. Because that's where you... Hi. Where's number 8? Somehow, this where the head must go. There wasn't where to put the head that. What is this? This one, because it was in the body. And there was two. I think it's called the female part, but. But yeah. You need to clutter. And you're coated. And the last bit of the go that way, so and then you go to the base. Let's give the head time to dry, and then you are so we get the beer again. Tundrik, what's that? And the next one is to have carrot alensen. And you are 1, 2, 3. What we have maybe here. So your number. So they are go our Warhammer Underworld models, what we have. And you go to and then you are this way. And then the base. You are the easiest one to make at this moment. for peace for the Mr. Allensen, Carrot Allensen. And the last two. First one we have Dead Eyed Lund. It's gonna be somewhere here. Base first and then but so I have the problem because I have so many models and so little time, and there's a lot of waiting to making and painting and not only it's Warhammer stuff, but there's also in Hell Caesars and of course those our those Templar Knights, what we have start making and there's some Malifaux and Hordes and the War Machines and yeah. And then you have your gun. You And then here you are. Dead-eyed Lund. And last but not the least, we have Enrique Ironhail. An Enrico's base. And choose on the base, and then we have all to wait. And here is Enrique Ironhail. So those was our So let's make this Deathwatch Captain in the Terminator armor. Deathwatch Captain. So there is your back, then is the front side. Side only. And you go to there. Like that. Like that. Then come to you, come. This one come to you this side. Like that. Then come to this side. Now we can choose our head, what I want a little bit see and light. So basically we have two head option. Think I choose you. And then we have this, where we have Dead watch. Spurred. And Captain Soldier's bad. No, because okay, that other side don't come. Yeah, but there's our Death Watch Captain in the Terminator armor waiting for to go into painting. And yes, it's say it's this could look good looking model. But we keep a little break and I come to right back.